So in this question, we have been asked to find or give an explanation for why hybrids are essentially rare and are